So today we're going to discuss what is the purpose of a kidney biopsy. So obviously having a kidney biopsy is something serious and is something that many patients hesitate to do because, you know, we are poking the kidney with a fine needle, but it still is poking the kidney. The kidney has a lot of blood because works by cleaning the blood. There's a lot of blood passing through the kidney at high pressure. So one of the fears is the bleeding. So that's why many patients have second thoughts, but it is very useful. So if the doctor recommends you to go for a biopsy, seriously consider it because it gives us a lot of information regarding the cause of the kidney problem, how much is the damage, if there is already some scarrings, and things like that. But anyway, let's go in detail, okay? I'm Dr. Francisco. I'm a specialist nephrologist and a transplant immunologist working at Francisco Kidney and Medical Center in Singapore. Welcome to the bite-sized information for kidney and related diseases. This video blog is destined to help patients with kidney problems or the relatives, or patients with diseases like type 2 diabetes, high blood pressure that occasionally can lead to kidney problems, so that they are better informed and they can take better decisions to take better care of their health and have less worries and less complications. And also to have better discussions with their own doctors or with me if they're my patients or they choose me, yeah? So it's always in our side to be well-informed. So what is the purpose of a kidney biopsy? A kidney biopsy is a medical procedure by which a small tissue sample of one of the kidneys, only one, yeah? We don't take sample of both, is taken with a fine needle. It's a very long needle, but it's a fine needle, taking just very tiny pieces of the kidney, usually 2 to 3 pieces of the kidney. The samples are then prepared in special ways, stained in special ways with special dyes, and they're examined under the microscope. So to see the microscopic structures inside the kidney. This allows for a detailed examination of the microanatomy of the kidney, revealing in most instances the cause of the kidney injury, the cause of kidney dysfunction, or the cause of protein or blood leakage in the urine. A kidney biopsy per se does not measure the capacity of cleaning the blood by the kidneys, but it is in theory the best method to check the status and health, let's say the well-being of your kidneys, and the degree of scarring of the kidneys. A scar tissue usually doesn't work and doesn't get, and it's not going to be regenerated. So that tissue cannot be repaired, unfortunately, yeah? A kidney biopsy can also help guiding doctors the correct treatment and can help determine the prognosis or outlook of your condition. That is the chances of disease progression, the chances that you can develop kidney failure. A kidney biopsy is crucial in the management of many patients with kidney disease. But as mentioned in the few introductory sentences, it is not a simple procedure and is bound to complications. That doesn't mean that every patient has complications. On the contrary, most patients don't have complications, but when they happen, can be significant. So like bleeding, minor bleeding that just require rest and observation, or even transfusions, or even worse. So that's why a biopsy needs to be discussed carefully with your own doctor or with me, yeah? Therefore, patients must be assessed thoroughly, yeah? And first, to understand if a biopsy is really necessary and if it needs to be performed urgently. Second, to ensure if it is safe to perform it. As I mentioned, it's bound to complications, but it can be riskier in patients with certain medical conditions or taking blood thinners like aspirin or some anticoagulants. Also can be riskier when the kidneys are too small. And so that's why a biopsy is not a suitable investigation for everyone. Most experts agree when the kidneys are small, or the damage seems to be permanent already, or quite advanced, a kidney biopsy might not be helpful at all, and it will be, on the contrary, riskier. Scar tissue is most likely to bleed than healthier tissue. Many patients, in fact, refuse to have a kidney biopsy done, most likely for those fears or hoping that the condition gets better. But in many occasions, not doing the biopsy is actually riskier than the biopsy itself, because the cause of the kidney problem will remain unfound. The underlying problem will not be treated properly, nor monitored adequately, because we won't know what are we dealing with. And sometimes the progression just can continue without us actually implementing something that otherwise could have stop it or slow it down, making the prognosis uncertain or sometimes not good at all, and give you extra worries. So in addition, in many occasions, with the results of the biopsy, we can advise our patients on what is the cause of the kidney problem, what is the best treatment, if there's other tests that we need to do. So to give the best possible advice, and in occasions with opportune and early treatment, sometimes renal failure can be retarded or avoided at all. In Francisco Kidney and Medical Center, we advise thoroughly our patients on the rationale, pros, cons of performing a kidney biopsy, and we help them contrasting or balancing those risks and benefits versus the risk of not doing the biopsy at all. But we respect the ultimate decision of our patients based on their priorities and preferences. In addition, the need or urge for a biopsy and the risk are different in every patient. So that's why a thorough decision with a specialist nephrologist is required. I wonder if there is any question. I just wait a few seconds. If no questions, maybe you see this video in the replay, just write your questions. Later I will answer them. So I hope you found this video useful. Please share with your friends that might have kidney related conditions like type 2 diabetes, hypertension, or family predisposition, the existence of this group, or patients that already have kidney problems. We're just giving information just for the sake of helping and keep people better informed. So it won't harm anyone, on the contrary, it can be very beneficial. Just share with people who really could benefit from a little more knowledge. So if nothing else, then Dr. Francisco, wishing you the best possible health. Take care, bye-bye.